we go. We are not blasting off. We are going to Wordle space. So here we go. We're having a race. That
I'm doing
my first word. Will I get it in one?
I'm doing my usual first word.
Yeah, I got it in one. No, then. right. Okay. So I need to change it and do my next one, which has to be. I always do that. But if you get that other letter in there, so I know. No, it needs to be somewhere else. Let me see. So it has to be.
Okay, so that can't be.
No. I need to get rid of that so it'll stop beeping. No, it's taking too long. I'm just going to do that. Right. So, nothing's in the right place, but we're getting somewhere. So, will it end in one of them letters, or will it... Could start with that one, you see.
I didn't know that was a word.
You got it?
Mm-hmm.
Oh my goodness. So what was that on? You got it? 231. So here we are. I've got three letters and I'm thinking that it begins with U. That's what I'm thinking. And
Uganda forever.
Oh, and the A. So if it was U something OA, something U blank OA. No, O can't be there. U B A. It could be blank O. I think it doesn't end in O, but it could be. If it was. Oh, it can't be U. Ooh. Could it be QU? Quack. Since there's a U. QU. A.
Then CK is two different letters.
O. Quabble.
Is that a word?
Quaddle, quaffle, quaggle, quaggle, quaggle. Quacko. Quazzo.
Quack would be the only one to fit.
C-A-O. So, if it's you, see, un keeps coming to head. Un. And then, there's O and the A left. O. U A O D U N A M O.
Chop chop. On Damo.
U N A M O.
What is that word?
Uniform. You na go.
Is that even a word?
I don't know.
You na though.
Unajo.
Unajo.
Unaco. Unajo and Unaco. Unaco. Unico.
I don't even know some of these words with that.
Unano. Unimo. Unimo.
Have you already put that in?
Oh. I know. Snafu. S-N-A-F-U. S. And there's an S and. Yeah, that's definitely. What? How can the A and the U be there? Oh, I didn't even use it. Oh, it ends in U. What kind of a word's this? So, I've got the O and the A. The A, oh, has to be the second or the fourth. So, could it end in AU? Blank, 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 AU. Blank, 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 OU. I can't think of a word that ends in U. And it's, say it was blank, the, right, the first word could be, first letter could be O.
Daddy?
O, say it was O.
Do you want the hint?
No, blank. O, O, A has to be a new letter. Oh blank, that's really not helping me. Oh blank, blank, AU. Oh my goodness, this is terrible. So I start from the back, what else can it end in? D U G U H U J U K U Z U C U Scoo V Boo Moo Emu. Oh my goodness. Words and a G, A D I E U. No, this is really got me. I can't even get a word to go in there. So I need to mix up. I'll cheat and do the A and look for an A has to be there and there. So
it's the longest word.
D A. See if A goes there. D A Dandy D Y. Right, I know where the A goes. Oh, and there's a Y! Oh, I've got something in there. Right.
You have all the letters.
I've got all the letters. A O A O U Y. There's just two A's then. So. So it's blank A.
Oh no, you got four letters?
Yeah, blank A. U O.
That's why I can't go.
Why? Boy. Ahoy.
Chips Ahoy.
A H O U Y. No, O can't go there. I said blank A U O Y.
But you what? I've never heard of this word.
No. Blank A U O Y. Oh my goodness. Unless if it was the beginning. Then there's U A blank O Y. U A U A U U it could be AY. Oh no, we've got the A there. Got the A there. The U and the O. A U or Y. M O. M A U O. Seriously?
Mario? The Y can't be there.
What?
The Y can't be there.
Oh! I did it wrong. So, it's blank A. Seriously? Blank A. Oh, it's. Ends in U. What ends in U? Have you done it all wrong then? So if it's blank A, I've got O, U and Y. It ends in U. A, Y, O, U. Bayou, that's it then.
Yeah.
I was thinking that word, but I was thinking it ends in Y. I got so confused in a hurry. I know it's all jambalaya, crawfish pie, fillet gumbo. Oh, we tied 5 each. Right, we have to go. We're in a big hurry before one's bed.
Yep.
Okay, overnight.
Bye.